is underway in this one-fall matchup that can be won by pinfall or submission. What a kick that was. He's putting the knee to his opponent. He saw that one coming. Oh, the punch connects. Easier said than done, partner, but good advice just the same. A vicious DDT, sending a shockwave up the opponent's head and neck. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Working the fundamentals there.
The fans have sure been treated to some great action tonight.
You bet.
Folded his opponent in half with that belly-to-back suplex. He strikes his opponent with a swift flying forearm. That's a stiff kick. Hurricanrana tossing his opponent down. He catches his opponent with an elbow.
Man, I'm really getting to this match right now, I'm telling you.
You and me both, partner.
Yeah, but me more than you. You know, because I know what it's like to perform in a ring. You know.
Looks like someone's making it pretty clear, and he's not feeling too threatened right about now.
The tide could turn in the blink of an eye, and his opponent shouldn't be taken lightly.
Oh, God, what a neck breaker.
Get a jaw-jacking punch.
Suplex. And here's the pin.
Wow.
Great reversal.
Oh, head trip.
He slipped out of that one.
He almost took his opponent's head off with that lariat. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? The determination in these superstars is truly inspiring.
They know what's at stake here, and nobody wants to come out a loser.
I guess that's why this capacity crowd is so appreciative of their efforts.
And that's why I'm giving them props. I don't just compliment anybody. You don't have experience. Suplex.
The kick connects.
Oh, what a drop kick.
And there's the DDT.
There's the Smash Mouth style and the ugly eye.
Ding!
Reverse that one.
A swift kick to the opponent. The opponent goes down hard.
I love it. Slapping a stop right out of him.
And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
Wait a second. What's he doing?
Oh, my God. He's bleeding like a stuck pig.
He dodged that bullet.
He might be seeing the beginning of the end. Enziguri. And he drops the leg across his opponent. Good impact from the knee. Great reversal. A textbook suplex.
this pay off?
WWE has become truly a global company.
Yeah, I know. I've got so many frequent flyer miles, the airline's gonna give me a free plane pretty soon, and you're not gonna be allowed on it.
Ah! Oh, and the knee connects. What a fierce kick.